गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी कैन डिस्कस अबाउट ए न्यू चैप्टर द ट्रायंगल्स एंड देयर प्रॉपर्टीज। ओके, न्यू चैप्टर, वेलकम टू मैथ क्लास। टुडे वी कैन डिस्कस ट्रायंगल। व्हाट इज ट्रायंगल? ट्रायंगल मींस इट इज simple closed figure made up of three line segments, three vertices and three angles. Okay, that is the definition of triangle. Triangle can be classified based on the sides and angles. You know, based on sides, first one is scalene triangle, second one is isosceles triangle, and third one is equilateral triangle. Based on size, triangle can divide into scalene, isosceles and equilateral triangle. Then based on angles, triangle can be classified as acute, obtuse and right angle triangles. Okay, clear? Okay, then another topic is medians. Then what is medians? Medians means it connect a vertex of a triangle to midpoint of opposite side. Median means connect a vertex of a triangle to midpoint of opposite side. Figure is a triangle. Okay, then what is median? Median means vertex connect to the midpoint of opposite sides. This means it is median. Okay, it is median. Median means it is connect a vertex of a triangle to midpoint of opposite side. Okay, clear? That is the definition of medians. Okay. Then another one is altitude. Then what is altitude? Altitude means it is the line segment AL is an altitude of triangle. That means triangle ABC, the height means it is altitude. That means AL, in this case of triangle, AL is altitude. Clear? Altitude means height. That is a major difference of median and altitude. Clear? Okay. Then move to the next topic. That means exterior angle of triangle. Exterior angle of triangle. Exterior angle of exterior angle of exterior angle of triangle. Exterior angle of triangle. Exterior angle of triangle means angle formed outside of a triangle. That is called exterior angle. That means A, B, C. You know, angle formed outside. Angle form outside, that means it is exterior angle. Clear? Exterior angle means A, C, D. A, C, D. Okay, it is exterior. You know, angle A, angle B, angle C is interior. Clear? Another important concept is sum of the interior opposite angle. Sum of interior opposite angle is equal to the exterior angle. That means interior angle. Angle A plus angle B is equal angle A, C, D. Angle A, C, D. That means sum of interior angles is equal to the exterior angle. Angle A plus angle B is equal angle A, C, D. Clear? This angle you add, it is equal to the exterior angle. Clear? Okay. Then, question is, find the value of exterior and find the value of exterior and find the value of exterior angle. Question is, A, B, C, D. This one is unknown. We find the exterior angle. That means X. Okay. Then question is 50 degree and 70 degree. We find the exterior angle. We find exterior angle. That means X is equal exterior angle X. X is equal sum of the interior angle. That means 50 degree plus 70 degree. 70 degree. 50 degree plus 70 degree. Then add, what is the result? Ah, yes. 120 degree. Value of interior angle is 120 degree. Clear? 120 degree. Okay. Exterior, we find the exterior angle plus. Okay, plus. Then another one is find interior. Find interior and find interior and. Okay, find interior and. A, B, C. This one is 50 degree. This one is interior angle, that means X, and this one is exterior angle. Okay, clear? Okay. We find interior angle, that means X equal, we find X equal 115 degree minus 50 degree. Okay, we find the interior angle minus 115 minus 50 degree. That means what is the result? Yes, 55 degree. Correct. Okay, then another important one is angle sum property of triangle is 180. The sum of property of triangle, that means angle sum property of triangle is 180 degree. Total measure of triangle is 180 degree. Okay, angle sum property of triangle is 180 degree. Okay, 180 degree. Very important concept. It is a proof. Very important. Sometimes find the angle sum property of triangle is 180 degree with proof. It is very important concept. Okay, then first you make a triangle, then extend A, B, C. This one is angle 1, this one is angle 2, this one is angle 3, and this one is angle 4. Okay, we know the concept. The internal angle, that means interior angles of triangles, is equal to the exterior angle. First we write angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal, angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal angle 4. Reason is interior, the sum of interior angle is equal to exterior. Okay, that is the concept. Clear? Then we add angle 3 in this equation, that means angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal angle 4 plus angle 3. That means angle 3 is added to this one. Angle 3 is added in this equation. That means angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal angle 3 plus angle 4. Means it is a linear pair. This one is linear pair. Okay, angle 3 and angle 4 means it is linear pair. That means angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal the sum of measures of angle 3 plus angle 4 means linear pair, that the value is 180 degree. Clear? That means the sum of the angle sum property of a triangle is 180 degree. Okay, clear? This one is linear pair. The linear pair means this one is linear pair. The measure is 180 degree. That means it is 180 degree. Clear? Okay. Then another question is find the value of x based on the angle sum property of triangle. Find the value of x. Okay, this one is value 50 degree, this one is 60 degree. We find the unknown value of x. Okay, then in this type of question we know total measure of triangle is 180 degree. X plus 50 degree plus 60 degree is equal, yes, 180 degree. X degree plus 60 degree plus 50 degree, yes, 110 degree is equal 180 degree. Then x degree is equal plus 110 goes this side, that is minus, yes, 180 degree minus 110 degree. Value of x is, yes, 70 degree. Clear? Okay. Then you write some questions. Find the value of exterior angle x. Find the value of exterior angle x, 30 degree, 45 degree. This is the question. It is find the exterior angle of x. Correct. Okay. This one is exterior angle. Okay. Then second question is find the value of interior angle. Find the value of interior angle. Find the value of interior angle x. Okay. Then third one is find value of find value of x. Question is, this one is x, this one is x, and this one is 50. This one is x, this one is x, this one is 50 degrees. We find the value of x. We find angle sum property of triangle. This one is exterior angle, unknown x. This one is interior angle, x, unknown x. This one is angle sum property of triangle is 180 degrees. Okay, clear. These are the questions you write in your notebook and submit to me. Clear? Okay. Then today discuss triangles and their properties, medians, altitude, value of exterior angle, value of interior. We find the unknown value of interior angle. Then angle sum property of a triangle is 180 degree. Clear? Students, catch my points? Clear? Okay. Then thank you for listening. Have a great day.